Even D.C. Ward 8 Councilmember Trayon White has tested positive for COVID-19. The councilman sharing that news on Instagram and Facebook today. White is among the council members who opposed Mayor Muriel Bowser's decision to lift the city's indoor mask mandate last month.